say it takes a village to raise a child. At Austin Public Health, we have a village of awesome and compassionate team members who can be your helping hand. The support system starts early. APH's Maternal Infant Outreach Program, also known as MIOP, looks to support Austin's Black and African American women. Black women are 3 times more likely to die from a pregnancy-related cause than white women. MIOP aims to eliminate this disparity by providing moms with one-on-one support through home visits, navigation of social services, and maternal and infant health education. Family Connect's registered nurses align with families of newborns in their home to provide support and guidance during the postpartum period. They provide 1 to 2 visits to ensure that caregivers and their families are adjusting to their new family member, in addition to monitoring the health and well-being of the household. Listening to the needs of the family allows the nurse to identify the appropriate community resource for positive outcomes. Healthy eating is key for mom and her baby. Across the area, you can find WIC clinics that offer nutrition programs for pregnant women, new mothers, and young children. Staff at the centers guide you through better food choices and tips on staying healthy, breastfeeding education and support, and offer benefits that help you with buying healthy foods. Breastfeeding is the best source of nutrition for infants. It's also an important way for children and mothers to reduce their risk for health concerns. In addition to programs mentioned before, Austin Public Health's Moms Place Lactation Support Center also provides free one-on-one breastfeeding support. Find information on these services and more at austintexas.gov/health. We are Austin Public Health.